blew it by the rack. Then I took off the hat. Had to deal with the back.